Hello everyone. How I promised on previous video, today I will show you how I made flour. So, just because on this time I don't have any paper flour like rose or another flour, so some idea come to me, and maybe to someone its idea also was helpful. So time to time I will found this big some different flour what was from fabric and what you will buy on dollar store. So this flour was actually biggest to my project, and I actually don't love this big flour. So what I will make, I will deconstruct this flour like so. And I will cut each petal like so. And thanks, I think, to Sylvia D sent me this die cuts. So I use this flower to this die cuts to make my flower. So sometimes I will found biggest flower like this, and sometimes I will found smaller flower. So from one petal of smaller flower, it's turn out to this small flower, to this small flower. If a petal was biggest, it was possible to cut this big flower. So on this time, I will cut from this this my petal, big and small flower, and I show you how I will make my flower. So from if cut only two from this to smaller flower, it's also possible to make some another sort flower. I show you like for example on latte how I will make from only this, but I wanted to show you from this three flower. So, my die cuts machine, I will cut off camera because my table was smaller and it's not possible to put. So, I will, the first I wanted cut this big petal, this big flower. So, I put it like this, you will saw. I put in my platform, I made sandwich and cut. So it looks like so. So I have one flower. Now I will need cut smaller flower. So I put my die cuts on this time. Made sandwich and cut. Thank you. So I will have now smaller and biggest flower. So it's something like that. So, sometimes ago I will buy on internet store this small brats. I show you on this way how small is. So I will take tool and I show you on this way and may just on the center. Booms. One, booms, two, and booms, three. So, I take my small brats and put, connect my flower together. And I will have my new flower, you will see. Now I will also have this red. And by the way, this flower is not new. So it was maybe look a little bit grungy, you will, I hope so. So on this way I also made from red now. Similar way like I showed you. So the first I will cut biggest flower, maybe biggest from this, I will cut like so. So biggest flower and two smaller flower. Maybe from this I will cut only this one. So I have this one and from this petal I will cut smaller. I will cut again biggest and one smaller. So, okay, this my flour, it was possible to make like with four flour, so again similar process. Again, brats. I used pink now, so smaller. One biggest, another biggest, and big. So another flower I will have. And now another flower I will make. So I wanted to connect red with purple. So again, I will cut, maybe I will make another flower with four smaller flower. So I will cut biggest from this. Like so. I will cut one smaller from this. No, I, yes, smaller from this one. I have. Now I will cut this also shapes from purple. And also I will cut this smaller flower from red. So, and again, process repeat. So I will took my brass and connect my flower. So the first time this, the second time purple, after red, and after purple again, and just so this is how looks this flower. Just connect different color and it was looks great. So this flower I will make today, and you will saw. I tell, if you will have some flower fabric flower with from a dollar store, you will also made this flower, and this flowers was I think for me is looks better on project them flower like this big. And what else you will made from this flower? You will just squash like so, and it looks like better, little bit dimensional. So I will make this flower. I tell this idea come to me to some day, actually something like a month. So I just started look from that flower and deconstructed and made flower like this. And like I promised previous, if you will use only this shape and this shape smaller, you will make also flower like so. Also, I made three, two this shape and one this shape. So this flower have also three shapes, and I think on some project, on tag, on album, on card, if you don't have another flower, you and have possible to buy on dollar store that fabric biggest flower, you will make flower like this. And if you will have another die cuts with flower, another form, you will also make another form. So again, I show you this my flower. And I will want it looks on another color, if what possible, of course. So founding and made art. And special from some of my friend from Canada, I wanted to show you another things what I will found. And this is small, this is yellow, and this is plastic. Inside was label. The first I show you label. like so. And this small minion. So, from who this minion was, know about it. And like I tell, if was really possible to me, I will send this minion to that my friend on Canada. So, on this video is all. Thank you. I hope you will like this idea and try to make. I tell it again, because it's really great. And now, to the next video. Bye.